It's your boy Lemmy here, and I'm here today with Toad, my new guest star for this episode. Yeah, what's up, you guys? And oh my god, Lemmy, that's a baby Yoshi! He looks so cute! Yeah, and that brings me to some Vietnam flashbacks from the last episode. We killed baby Yoshi, actually, last episode.
Why would you do that?
Well, I didn't mean to. I screwed up. But in this episode, we're going to be doing some more levels and playing some more Mario Bros. U Deluxe. And we're actually planning on getting to my boss battle this episode, which I'm very excited about. I get to see myself in this game. I'm so hyped for that. We just got the third star coin, and what the hell, Hammer Bro? Come on, man. Oh, never mind.
Looks like you got your Fire Flower back. Yay!
Well, with that being said, I hope you guys are going to enjoy today's episode. We got a lot planned for today. And also, if you guys didn't know, we also play more than just this game on this channel.
What? That was a close one, man!
Like I was trying to say, we play more than just this game on this channel. We play Super Mario Sunshine, Mario Odyssey, a bunch of other games, Cuphead, Mario 64. We've played many games, and we plan to play many more games in the future, so I highly recommend you check those out. And yeah, shameless plug,
looks like we found the second star coin!
Yeah, gotta get past these giant piranha plants, and why did I just go down that pipe again?
I don't know, man, you completely missed that star.
I gotta go all the way back now. I don't know what is it with me. I was too busy talking about the other games my brothers play that I just screwed up this own game. I can't believe I did that. All right, let's get in there. Yeah! All right, my goal is not to lose baby Yoshi for this entire episode. I want to have him till the end of the game because he's so freaking cute.
Well, you're inevitably gonna lose him. Look at you chucking him into bad guys.
Chucking him into bad guys is not a bad thing, Toad. All right, I think I'm just gonna fly over here and just get this guy. All right, die you. All right, second star coin down.
Ah, yeah!
Baby Yoshi! Oh, there he is! I thought I lost him for a second. I got kind of worried there.
Yeah, you don't want to lose him again. You gotta be a good parent. You gotta be a good mama, okay?
Yeah, I want to be the best mama ever. Or papa, I don't know. I'm a boy, so I'm gonna say papa, okay? But whatever. I just feel like I feel like I'm more of like a motherly figure than a father. I don't know. I don't know what that says about me, but I got all three star coins, and we got the flagpole.
Oh, you got a one-up. That's awesome.
Yeah.
Wait, so is baby Yoshi gonna be with you in every level?
Yep.
Wow, that's awesome!
Yeah, so me and baby Yoshi are gonna go out. Oh, look at his cute little walk. Oh, it's so adorable. Okay, so we just finished this level. We got all three star coins without any problems. And
oh, what's that?
An Acorn Plains Mushroom House. Well, this one's green, so it could only mean one thing.
A one-up house! Oh my god, it's me! Oh my god! I look so cool in this game!
Alright, so we're gonna get all these one-ups. I don't know how this works. So it looks like we have to get all of the... No, I don't want those. Looks like the Bowser icons are evil, so I have to get all of the icons that are not with my dad's face on it.
That's kinda mean. They're saying that I'm a bad guy in this game.
Well, cause you are, Dad. I'm a bad guy in this game too, technically, but... Oh, that's annoying. There we go. There we go. All right, let's... That sucked. All right, well, let's see what we got here.
Hey, that's not bad.
That's pretty good. 5 lives. That's awesome, guys.
Yeah, good job, Lemmy. You got a lot of good ones, actually.
Yeah, I didn't get too many Bowser ones, which I'm surprised about. Okie dokie. Let's move on to the... Let's do this little boss thing, then.
What is that? Oh, what's going on?
I gotta kill these little guys. What if I didn't have a Fire Flower? How would I kill these guys?
Well, probably there would have been some kind of star in that little coin thing.
A propeller hat! Oh my god, this is a big callback to the last game. I love Mario Bros. Wii. This game completely replaced the propeller hat with the freaking squirrel suit, but I'm so happy I got a propeller hat. That'll definitely come in handy later.
Ooh, maybe for like a really hard level.
Yeah, definitely. All right, guys, I'm so excited. This is my castle. Look, it's me.
Why isn't baby Yoshi coming in?
Oh, he didn't come in? Oh, I guess he's too scared. Oh, poor little guy. Oh, well, I would hate to see him drown in lava. So, you know, I mean, I'm pretty happy he's not here. All right, looks like we got a squirrel suit and we're gonna grind through this level. Got the first star coin already. Hell yeah. And yeah, let's keep grinding through this level. I wonder if there's a secret exit in one of these levels. Well, I already got one in the second episode.
What's a secret exit?
That's a long story, Toad. Looks like I need the acorn suit to get that one. I don't know how you're supposed to get that without the acorn suit.
You can just jump for it.
Yeah, and I can just fall into the lava and burn to die in hell.
That would suck.
Okay, this is definitely gonna give me another one-up, which would be awesome. We already have 30 lives in this game, guys. Leave in the comments down below, what episode do you predict we're gonna get the maximum amount of lives in?
I think you're gonna have it by the end of the series, maybe in like the last world or something.
Yeah, maybe. Okay, well that was a really tight jump there, but we finally got down to this pipe and looks like we have the, wow, the final star coin. I don't wanna say this game's easy, but this game's really,
really easy.
It's probably gonna get much harder in other worlds.
Yeah, I don't think you should jinx it, Lemmy.
What do you mean?
Well, if you jinx it, then it's gonna be super hard in the other world.
I don't know. Okay, well, we're gonna see my boss battle. I'm super hyped about that. I'm gonna be the first boss battle out of all my brothers. In the last game, I was in World 3. Oh, there's me. Wow, look at my giant ship. I wish I had a ship like that. That looks so cool. I wish I had one like that. I just wanna have a moment to just look at him. Wow. Okay, let's go fight myself.
Yeah, let's beat up Lemmy. Screw Lemmy. Let's beat him up. Yeah. What?
There I am. Oh, there I am with my ball. Oh, yeah. Whoa, I got like ball bombs. Oh, what the hell? I just took damage.
Ah, run from Lemmy. Lemmy. Run from Lemmy, Lemmy. Watch out, Lemmy. It's Lemmy. Oh, my God.
Toad, I get it. Oh, my God. Why do I keep hitting these bombs? Oh, my God. There we go. Die, me. Take that, me. All right. I kind of like how they start with me in this game because I'm like the smallest of my brothers. Even though I'm the second oldest, but...
Whoa, that's a big bomb.
Well, that was very anticlimactic.
Good job! You killed yourself!
Yeah, I killed myself. Yay, I'm so freaking happy. All right, well, whoa, look at that cool animation there. Wow. Well, there goes my airship.
Look at Baby Yoshi just chilling. He's just not doing anything. He's just be big chilling, you know?
Yeah, definitely.
Woo! We finished World 1. And if according to me, I should have 100% in this world. Yeah! Oh, yeah! What does that mean?
You have gotten all the Star Coins of Acorn Plains. I am so hyped about that. And yeah, well, hell yeah, we're gonna save. We don't wanna lose that progress.
What are you going to now, huh?
Wow, Layer Cake Desert. So it looks like this is the next world, huh?
Yeah.
Wow. That's a lot of cool stuff here. Is that Morton?
Is that me?
Yeah, looks like it's you. Huh, guess Morton's gonna be in one of these episodes.
Okay, let's start out the second world.
Yeah. Hey, that's my line. Wow, look at that giant tiki guy. Wow. This is really cool. So we're in World 2, guys. We just finished World 1. We 100% completed World 1. So now we're going to be getting our first head start in the second world. And this looks very interesting, very cool, very tropical.
Wow, isn't that the ocean world?
Yeah, the ocean world. The Oshi Man. Take me by the hand, lead me to the land. Oh, look, a star coin. We got our first star coin, guys.
Yeah, we still got Baby Yoshi on your side.
Yeah, I would hate to lose Baby Yoshi. We've come so far with him. We did a full level with him. I'd hate to lose him in the second level he exists in. This guy was just born like a second ago. Or not a second ago. A few levels ago he was born. I really want that acorn, but this guy is just not... There he is. Oh. Well, that's awesome.
You screwed up, Lemmy. You screwed up real good.
Hey, shut up. We found the secret pipe. Where is this going to take us? Oh, what do you know? That second star coin. That is awesome, guys. Oh, I could have just gotten that one. All right, well, I can get all these coins. I might as well get all these coins because, you know, free money.
Oh, yeah, free money. Gotta save up for that Tesla, right?
What Tesla?
You can buy like a Tesla with all those coins.
Why would I want to buy a Tesla?
I want to buy a giant amusement park, a circus. I would love to buy a circus. If I was a millionaire, I'd spend all my money on a circus or something. If I was a millionaire, then I'd just get more money. I'd invest.
That is very smart. Okay, well, we got all three star coins, guys. Oh, I'm so happy I didn't take damage there from that little squirrel. Okay, we are going to finish this level. This was a really easy level, actually. Layer Cake Desert, huh?
Actually, wasn't Layer Cake Desert in Mario Kart 8? Yeah, I think so.
Oh, this is a complete reference to Mario Kart 8. That's actually awesome. Got Baby Yoshi chilling over there. Little cutie. Little cutie.
Yeah, he's like the most adorable thing in this game, isn't he?
Yeah, he's pretty cute. I'd love to have a real Baby Yoshi pet. That'd be so cute.
What is that noise?
Well, I don't know, like Yoshi noises. Oh, what's going on?
A bandit! It's a bandit! Oh my God, it's me again! What happened?
He stole something.
Oh, this is terrible! Some weirdo stole a bunch of my stuff! He ran so fast I can't...
He looks sus.
Yeah, that guy's sus! This is all a double trouble! You have to help me! Ah, there's no time to stand around! I gotta go back to Acorn Plains and kill yourself! Oh, I almost forgot the pipes are that way and you can use the pipes to go die in a hole. What I meant to say was it helps you shoot you to other worlds.
Good to know! Okay, let's move on in the game! So we can use those pipes to like move around the world and stuff. I like how in this game, all the worlds are together instead of I have to select them, you know?
Yeah, my Bros Wii was like that.
Okay, well, let's go into this level. Let's see what this thing has to offer.
Let's go! And Baby Yoshi's definitely gonna clutch us this level.
Yeah, you get to eat everybody. Baby Yoshi, I was saying this in the last episode. This guy's a little tank. Look at him. He's indestructible. There is nothing this guy wouldn't eat. Well, other than a Hammer Bro and Bowser and...
No! Baby Yoshi! Oh my god, get it back! No! He's gonna drown in quicksand! No! You fool, my god!
I screwed up again, guys!
He drowned in quicksand! How could you let him drown in quicksand, man?
I don't know! I guess Baby Yoshi wasn't built for this desert, was he?
Yeah, he wasn't built for this world. He was too weak for this world!
Well, yeah, he was too weak for the freaking desert world, but not the green one, not the first world, but the second world, definitely. Oh, well. Well, at least we got the first star coin.
That's good.
Oh, I'm gonna miss Baby Yoshi. He survived for a full 2 levels this time. That's a new record. That's awesome.
Yeah, I guess you could say he survived 2.5 or 2.25 because he didn't make it to the flagpole in time.
Whatever, so we got the first star coin. This is a lot of pokies here, Jesus. Okay, how am I gonna get past this without losing a freaking mushroom heart? Yep, I knew it. Okay, well, we're halfway done this level, and I'm getting kind of worried. I didn't find the...
Yoshi! Oh my god, it's Yoshi!
Well, it looks like we made up for Baby Yoshi because I guess we wouldn't really have been able to carry him with him.
Yeah. Wait, can you carry a Baby Yoshi while on a Yoshi?
Maybe. Guess we're gonna have to...
No, don't kill him too! No, Yoshi! Yoshi, come back!
There we go.
I would hate to lose Yoshi and Baby Yoshi in the same freaking level in the same episode again. That would suck, man.
I'm getting kind of worried. I was saying earlier, I am more than halfway through this level, and I don't have the second star coin.
Or the third one!
Yeah, we definitely missed something, which kind of... Yoshi! I swear to God, Yoshi, stop being a scared little brat! Oh my god, come here.
Yoshi! Thank you!
Oh my goodness. He's such a handful, isn't he?
Yeah.
Yoshi's a scary pet. Whoa, what happened just there?
You ate that entire thing!
I just one gulped to this guy. I just ate him with, like, one bite. That's crazy. He ate that thing and it counted, like, as a berry point. Okay, what's this at? I thought the star coin's up there.
Where is this third star coin? It has to be in here somewhere, Toad. I don't know. It has to be somewhere around here.
Okay, I don't know where this third star coin is. Maybe I have to keep going in the level and then I'll find it.
Yeah, probably.
Okay, I don't know about this. Well, it looks like I completely missed the last 2 star coins, so we're gonna have to redo this level.
Yoshi! You just sacrificed him for a life, you selfish guy! He's just drowned in quicksand!
Man's gotta do what he's gotta do. What? I wanted the extra life. Well, it looks like we're gonna have to do this level again so we can find the last 2 star coins, but hey, in the next episode, we can find Boom Boom!
Oh yeah, let's get into this level, guys!
Actually, we're gonna be doing that in the next episode.
What? Are you kidding me? A cliffhanger? What are you doing? What are you doing to us, Lemmy?
Yeah, guys, I'm sorry to end it so abruptly, but in the next episode, we're gonna be finishing the other half of Layer Cake Desert 2. We're gonna be getting the last 2 star coins, and we're gonna be beating that level and fighting Boom Boom. If you guys wanna see more Lemmy Plays New Super Mario Bros. U Deluxe, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and we will see you guys in the next episode. With that being said, peace out, guys, and see you guys in the next episode.
Bye! Thank you for having me!
No problem.